After creating the bootable USB, go to BIOS settings and restore defaults. Then go to overclocking settings. Go to CPU features, disable Intel VTD tech and CFG lock. Save the settings and reboot your system. Plug in the USB drive and boot from USB drive. Now go to Utilities and open Disk Utility. Format your hard drive using macOS General and GUID partition map. After formatting your hard drive, select the partition you just created and continue installation process. Installation will take around 15 to 20 minutes. When the installation process completes, restart your computer and boot from your hard drive. Set up the macOS using on-screen instructions. After booting into Mac OS, open MultiBeast downloaded from Tony Mac's website. You can check the link in description. Click on Quick Start and select UEFI boot mode. Then select your audio controller. Then select your disk support. Select fake SMC plugin and your Ethernet device. Then select USB support. Select Mac Pro 5.1 and click on Install. Installing NVIDIA driver is very simple. Just download the NVIDIA drivers from the NVIDIA's website and install the drivers. After installing NVIDIA drivers, enable NVIDIA drivers from Clover Configurator. For this, open Clover Configurator and mount the EFI partition. Open config file, go to boot options and check the box with NVIDIA driver argument and save the config file. To enable HDMI audio, download the script file from the link in description. Mount EFI partition and double click on the script file. Follow the on-screen instructions and type yes or no depending on your hardware. When the script is done, restart your computer. If you think this video was helpful, hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching.